Hi, my name is Sam, a spray product engineer here at Spraying Systems Company. Today I'm going to demonstrate the installation of new nozzle body bushings on a TankJet 75 tank cleaner. To begin, we're going to need an adjustable wrench, a 5/32 inch Allen key, large needle nose pliers, a 1 1/8 inch deep socket, a small standard screwdriver, thread anti-seize, and a spare parts kit. This demonstration is of the four nozzle configuration, but the steps are the same for the two nozzle configuration as well as the hygienic TJ75H. We begin by removing the nozzle assemblies and repeating for the second hub. Next, with a 5/32 inch Allen key, remove the nozzle shaft cap to free the nozzle body and repeat for the other side. Place the main body in soft vise jaws on flats and use the adjustable wrench to remove the inlet cap. Next, remove the water motor. Then, reposition the unit to clamp onto the elbow shaft square. With the large needle nose pliers, remove the rotor. With a 1 1/8 inch deep socket, remove the vertical shaft. Once removed, remove the bushing and then the washer. Next, remove the snap rings and finally the nozzle hub bushings in all four places. Reassembly of the TankJet 75 is easy with the spare parts kit. Start by first installing the new nozzle body bushings into the nozzle body and secure them with snap rings. The snap rings should be seated in the groove. Next, replace the bushing and then the washer. Insert the vertical shaft and thread onto the elbow shaft. Apply anti-seize. Insert the rotor and then tighten using the needle nose pliers. Then insert the water motor. Apply anti-seize to the inlet cap and tighten. Next, reposition the unit to clamp onto the elbow shaft square. Replace all the nozzle assemblies, applying anti-seize. Next, replace the shaft cap. Then repeat this for the other side. It's important to note that for the four nozzle configuration, the nozzle hubs must be assembled so that the nozzles are perpendicular to each other. Finally, check for free rotation. Now your repair is complete. To learn more about the TankJet 75 or our entire TankJet product line, visit spray.com/tankjet or call 1-800-95-SPRAY.